over here. This is Jeff. This is a Gibson 73 L6S. And I really like that guitar. I love this guitar. I haven't had it very long, but it's a cool guitar. It really is. I love to play it. I'm not very good at it, but I like the music. I'm just gonna spend just a minute and show you one of these, what they call PCCs. It's a portable carrying case. It's actually a battery pack in here that charges batteries. Charges your battery if you're going down the road. Got a little button right here that pops out. E-cig pops out. That's a 510 mini. Comes with a couple of cartridges, an atomizer, and a cord. This cord plugs into here. And this goes in the wall, goes in the computer. So you charge it up. This is actually the battery right here, the battery pack. So you charge that up, and then it's good for most of the medical. It'll charge probably three or four of these. And so you got a battery, atomizer, cartridge, and we got some Peter, Paul, and Cherry, and this one here. Put it all together. Pushing a little button. Pretty well good to go. So you got a battery pack, portable charging case, or portable carry case. Got 510 battery, a couple cartridges, and an atomizer. I think it's $26.95. Happy vaping.
Keep on keeping it up.
RockNRoll Vapor. I was going to talk to you just a minute about a slide. No, not really. Mega batteries, mega 510s. Mega 510s. These come in, they're a little bit longer than, actually they're a pretty good bit longer than a standard 510. Regular, what they call mini. And they come in three different, I guess they come in quite a few colors, but we carry three, a pink, a white one, and a black one. And seems like not too many people are getting the pink ones there, so I like to use the pink ones, But put it on your cartomizer there, or your atomizer, and I even come up with some little stupid thing here to put on the end there. I call it a bite tip. So, love that vaping, just beats the heck out of that smoking, putting all that crap in your lungs. I've been doing this about 2 years, really, right at 2 years. Mega batteries, Mega Joy 510s. I think they're about $12.95 or so on the site. They're well worth it. I just soon have two or three of these and then the smaller ones. Here's a 67 SG Junior. A little bit of that Statesboro Blues.